Today is the graduation from STEM Academy, and it's finally the time where we all get to celebrate all the achievements we've made.
Mulberry STEM Academy is very, very useful for creating tomorrow's leaders, because in addition to the solid grounding in the STEM subjects, the educational grounding in it, it goes much wider than that. It gives children a chance to have their first exposure to working together in groups, to setting goals and then achieving them, to doing things that normally you don't get exposure to until university, and sometimes not even until you start a job. So it just accelerates that experience and sets those children up for a very promising career and contribution to society.
It helps show other people, as well as myself, that people from my background are able to break the barriers, which maybe even 5 years ago wasn't possible, but in the future, hopefully, it'll be a very normal thing to see people like myself at places like Brackley.
I think for me, the biggest thing that I've gained is my confidence skills. It's something that I didn't get from a normal classroom environment, but STEM Academy has definitely brought that out of me. Actually seeing what the working environment at Mercedes is like was really inspirational, because everybody was working together as a team, and I think I definitely took that with me.
I'm so proud to see so many of my students graduating from the Mulberry STEM Academy today. It's just amazing to see the way that it's helped to build their confidence, the way that they see the world and what's open and what's possible for them. Now we've got a pipeline of talent, more than 200 students in the system pursuing STEM destinations. So really impactful, great impact on results too, in terms of academic results as well as into university and work.
My love for motorsport has started when I was a kid, and obviously back then, growing up in Tower Hamlets, it was just something of a dream. And now working with Mercedes in the STEM Academy has inspired me, because it made me realize that my goal is much more achievable.
The Mulberry STEM Academy has been going for 3 years now. If our team is lucky, if Formula One is lucky, then some of those very promising young students will find their way into our industry, bringing with them all the diversity and skill that they've found along the way in their path through the STEM Academy.